Thank you for participating on our cleaning crew. We're very, very hopeful that we have some serious guys in the afternoon from the back. Just wanted to let you know that Jeremiah O'Brien is writing a
I got it. I got that.
American
picture.
That literally
okay, folks, if you'll cast your gaze upon the number one and two hatch covers forward and the number four and five hatch covers aft, we have our life jacket demonstrations underway. We carry two different kinds of life jackets. The first one is called a horse collar. You can see why it's called that. The way you put that on is undo the strap, pull the sides apart, slip it over your head, as you see the cadets on the number one hatch cover doing. Pull the strap around yourself and cinch it. The horse collar is on, right side up, no matter which way you put it on. Once the strap is in place, you're good to go. The second kind that the cadet is putting on now is called the overcoat style. Again, you can see where the name comes from. Just put it on like you do your jacket, pull the strap around you, cinch it. It's right side up, no matter which way you put it on, and once the strap is in place, you're good to go. We have about 950 plus of these life jackets of both kinds certified for use by adults and children. We have never needed them before and we sure don't plan on starting today.
Next year. Hopefully we'll remember to turn the foggy.